PyVision 2019, OSI Soft released the PyProcessBook to PyVision Migration Utility, which enables users to fully convert PyProcessBook displays into native PyVision displays for the first time. Before then, PyProcessBook displays could only be viewed in PyVision, and it was not possible to edit them. The details of this utility are outside the scope of this course, so for the sake of this exercise, we'll operate under the assumption that our colleague has already migrated this display to PyVision, but forgot to assign us ownership. We therefore need to create a copy of it ourselves so we can begin to integrate it with the two displays we've built so far. To return to the PyVision homepage at any time, we can click on the PyVision icon in the top left corner of the window. Let's do so now. Our colleague's display may already appear in the default list, but we'll navigate to the home folder first. Since the displays we've built have all been saved in our personal display folders, the only display we see in the home folder is our colleague's. Click on this display to open it, and notice in the top left corner, next to the display title, it reads Read Only. This means that the display is currently locked for editing and no changes may be saved to it. Instead, we'll need to create our own personal copy to work with. Find the floppy disk icon in the top right corner of the display and click the drop-down menu to the right of it. Select Save As and navigate to your personal folder, where you can save the display with a name such as Oil Well Detail _ your student name. We are now the proud owners of an editable copy of this display, and we can verify this by navigating back to the PyVision homepage and browsing to My Displays, where we should see that the copy of the display we just created is present. If you have any familiarity with PyProcessBook, you'll know that radial gauges were not supported. For certain process variables, however, radial gauges represent the most appropriate way in which to visualize the data. The display we've inherited from our colleague possesses a vertical gauge for this oil well's bottom hole pressure. In efforts to modernize our display, let's convert this vertical gauge into a radial gauge. And doing so is simple. We just right-click on the symbol and select Switch Symbol to, and then select Radial Gauge.